Good morning. So we have come to the last day of 2016, the 31st of December. I have just been up sorting things out, cleaning out the cupboards, because I feel like I need to do a spring clean. And now it's time. The time has come to tackle the Christmas tree. I'm now going to put the telly on, see if there's a film or something to watch. I might put Netflix on. And get rid of the decorations on the Christmas tree. Scott will then come home later after he finishes work and take the Christmas tree out. And after that, I shall then definitely need to hoover because there will be pine needles everywhere. Hey, Bobby. You okay? Oh, no. He's sad. He's sad to see the tree go. But yep, I'm just going to get on with the Christmas tree. Got my cup of tea.
What's up, peeps?
Doing Mr. Bean.
That's what he does, doesn't he?